Congrats. How was the experience in Continental Cup?
It was pretty good. My main objective was to play international games. So like after we qualified for the Asian Cup, our priority was to be fully ready for it. And this was one step for it. And really happy how we played, how we developed as a team, how we improved as a team. So good experience football-wise, and also the fan base. You know, I've never seen such crowd in Mumbai. So it was incredible to see how they turned up, how the whole country supported us.
And Chetri also standing performance in this Continental Cup.
Well, I find myself lucky to share the field with him. I played in BFC with him, and I've been with him for 5 years in the national team. And I always said that he is God's gift to us, to Indians, Indian football. And I hope he keep breaking records, and he's in the top form, physically and mentally. And I hope keep playing, keep scoring goals for the national team and for his club as well. And, you know, just keep breaking records. And I hope he's in his top form in the Asian Cup. And we can, you know, do what we've never done in the Asian Cup, like to qualify from the group stage. So I hope he keeps his form.
Which is your favorite team in this World Cup?
If you asked me this question 8 years ago, then I would have said like a particular team. But for the past 5-6 years, not been really fan of one particular team. But I like the way Germany plays. You know, the football they play, I really like it. So if I have to take one name, I'll go for Germany.
But in Kerala, yellow is the spirit of ours. So Brazil and Argentina fans are mostly these fans here.
Well, Brazil, I think, is the most complete squad, to be honest. You know, the defense is really strong, midfield is incredible, and you don't have to mention the up three players who play on top up. So I think they have the most complete squad. You know, I just said Germany favorite because I like the way they play. But if you ask me who's going to win the World Cup, the favorite is going to be Brazil for me, because they have a really complete squad. And Argentina is about Messi. No, but apart from him, the team is really good. Otamendi is there, Mascherano is there. So see, South Americans always perform well. So I see them, both the teams, going at least to the semis.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.